Here. It is Monday, January 21st, 2019. It's about 10 minutes before 7 a.m. Pacific time, 6:50 a.m. Father, thank you for this day. Thank you for this day. Thank you for this day. Oh, help us, God. We really need your help, Lord. Psalm 105. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, call upon his name, make known his deeds among the people. Sing unto him, sing psalms unto him. Talk ye of all his wondrous works, glory ye in his holy name. Let the heart of them rejoice that seek the Lord in his strength, seek his face forevermore. Remember his marvelous works that he hath done, his work, wonders and the judgments of his mouth. Father, thank you for this day, for this day. We just lift up our lives to you this day and help us, Lord, in every area of our life. And our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. In Jesus' name. Amen. We come against all the hatred, all the hate going, flying around, and everybody demonizing everything and everybody. We come against it. We curse it at the root in the name of Jesus. It's straight from hell. It's not from Russia. It's from hell. Okay. You want to do an investigation? Do an investigation on hell and the devil. He knows his time is short. He knows his time is short. So he's going to do all that he can do to help, you know, mess us up. And so we bind him in the name of Jesus Christ. We bind you, Satan. You are bound. We resist you and you must flee according to the word of Almighty God. We thank you for the blood of Jesus and the angels of God over us and our precious family, loved ones, friends, neighbors, neighborhoods, towns and cities, states, countries, officials, government officials, mayors and governors, legislators, Nancy Pelosi, the House of Representatives, Congress, the Senate, our president. We lift everybody up to you, Lord. We pray, God, that Nancy would just go ahead and fund the wall and open a government, get these people back to work. If they're not working, if they're working without a paycheck, they need a paycheck. And so, Father, we come against the evil right now, the blockade in the spirit realm. We break it up. Your anointing destroys the yoke. Destroy the yoke of the obstinance. We're supposed to be working together in this government of America. We're supposed to be Americans. We're not supposed to be hating each other so much. President Trump is not hating anybody. He's trying to keep us safe. So try to get your facts straight. And get your facts straight before you start accusing young men, young Catholic men that just went to Washington, D.C. for a march of life for the unborn, standing in for the unborn, and just happened to have a few MAGA hats on, Make America Great hats on, because they might believe in their president, might be respecting our president. Get your facts straight, National Review and BuzzFeed and et al., before you crucify these young men. And whoever was out there, these guys that were yelling at the Native Americans, in the name of the Bible, whoever they were, because there's a video out there that's, you know, they fed into this whole thing and started calling the young men that most of them were white. We're demonizing white men now. You're getting, you know, you're paying us back. Okay, pay us back. I'm not a racist. I love you. I love you. I love you, okay? I have white skin. I was born a white person. Sorry, I can't help it. Just because, you know, I'm sorry. Forgive us. On this Martin Luther King Jr. Day, forgive us. We confess. We confess we were slave owners. I'm sorry. We're sorry. Will you forgive us, please? Will you forgive us, please, and try to get over it and forgive us? Because God said in His Word, forgive those who have sinned against you. If you want your sins to be forgiven, forgive us. And God bless the Native American and that man that pounded the drum in the face of the young man that just went to Washington, D.C. from Kentucky. Catholic school. So forgive us all for living. Forgive us all for trying. Yeah, we're proud deplorables. No, we're not. We're not deplorables. You are for calling us that. But okay, whatever. We forgive you. We forgive you. Hillary Clinton, we forgive you, DNC. We forgive you, media, for your fake news every single day, not just yesterday, not just yesterday and Saturday, but every day we forgive you. May the anointing of God Almighty break this evil and witchcraft in our country, because God said in His Word, if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and turn from their wicked ways. So forgive us, Lord. We confess we have sinned against you and each other. We've sinned against everything, okay, and everybody, Lord. Forgive us. We repent. The church repents. And pray that your sins will be forgiven and you would heal this land. Heal the land, Lord. They want all the white people now to go back to Europe. I'm sorry. I don't know if that's feasible or not. God bless the American Indians. The Indians that were here first, the indigenous people. And the people that got in their face and started telling them, you can't be worshiping this, and we're okay, they don't know. Could you be a little more gentle? I'm sorry, I'm not being gentle. See what hypocrites we all are? We're all hypocrites. We all have this flesh. We all have humanity. We all have feelings. We all have righteous indignation in our own way. At least we're talking. At least we're not out there like Antifa, you know, violent Antifa, Antifa. Antifa or Antifa, however you say it. Thank God. Thank God y'all got on the steps of the Jefferson Memorial, I think, and you gave your 2 cents. You put in your voice. Thank God for that. Free speech. That free speech out there was actually more free than what you get online and you get banned and, you know, these big, humongous social media clubs, people. God bless you all for creating this. God gave you the brain and the mind and the wisdom to create it, by the way. So glory to God, all right? But they did have their free speech out there. I was proud of all of them. They got in, you know, they might have got in everybody's face, but at least they weren't being violent. Hallelujah. So this is America. And I know I'm yelling a little bit here, but so what? Okay? God bless you. Have a really good day. In Jesus' name, amen.